the United States, we have a range of land use regimes. On one extreme, we have California, where land is heavily regulated, and 95% of the people are restricted to living within 5% of the land area of the state. At the other extreme, we have Texas, where counties aren't allowed to have any land use regulation at all. Houston and several other large cities have no zoning at all. And as a result, you have pretty much the free market ruling. There are no subsidies to development in Texas. Housing is very affordable. Transportation, there are some congestion problems in the biggest cities like Houston, and yet transportation, those transportation problems are being solved with tolls and roads built with toll funds.